Hey guys, JT here, and today we're going to be doing the Storm Cloud Cup. Mario Kart Custom Track GP. Now some relaxing menu music. I know I should have stayed on it longer, my bad. So we have another spooky theme at about. As you can tell by this Halloween mod here, I've got some Halloween stuff going on. Spook is real. Oh, come on! Disappointing, you guys got a sneak peek at his Halloween self in the last video. Salt to the wound here, game. Guess I gotta come in second place. Gosh dang it to heck. Somebody can get moon shell. baby,
whatever.
Two more laps to try not to scream. Oh, come on. Going the wrong way. Track had more speed pads, because those speed bump things are not really doing me any favor. Five mostly. Had the casualty of the red shield, now I got that. Come on over here, Funky Kong, I dare you. Because baby Luigi had to drop the ball and let it roll away. Let it roll all the way. Run. This looks like it's going to be fun. Did a little rhyme there. I hope you guys don't mind. Time. No, Where's the Mario? No! Deja vu, I'm dealing with blue shells again. Oh. Can I just have one race where those aren't a problem? Oh well, at least Snot-Nosed Brat Luigi isn't a problem. The ghost cow. This looks like it's gonna be a one lapper. Ready? Oh, it's free. Has the train. There it is. Sure, but I think this is like the ending theme to Koma Sutra. I really like this track. It's one of the very creative tracks of this game. Trying to get across the track as soon as possible to avoid getting hit by the train. Watch the cows. catch up to, food. Alright, so I'm not gonna win this track, but I should win overall. This is a wild track. First Baby Mario 1, then I won 2, then Toad, and just different people in second place. Ay, ay, ay. Alright. You know the drill, guys. JT signing out. See